This is the Mitsubishi A6M-0. This Japanese long-range carrier-based fighter aircraft was the main Japanese fighter plane during the Second World War. Military historians consider the Zero one of the most capable fighters of the war. And that may come as a surprise to you, because it certainly came as a surprise to the Americans. They consider Japanese aircraft to be outdated, yet the Zero outdid its American counterpart in nearly every way. An able climber, a large range, two 20mm cannons, two 7.7mm machine guns, and two 60kg bombs made the Zero a serious threat both on land and over the sea. Especially during the early years of the war, the Zero shone, achieving a 12-to-1 kill ratio. Yet as the war progressed, the Allies managed to outdo the Japanese in terms of aviation innovation, and by 1944 the Zero was rendered outdated. With nearly 11,000 built, it was Japan's most produced combat aircraft of the war.